kami na ang bagong may-ari ng lahat ng nakikita nyo.
Bibiit!
Eating time! Social distancing. Oo, bawal magtabi-tabi, anak. Very good sila. Merong clinic. There's clinic over there. There's restroom.
Madali na lang.
Then, there's food.
Very good ka ito. Ito juice.
Picnic, picnic. Say hi! Happy ka? Gutom ka? Ating food. We have adobo. We have rice. Chichirya. Oh, si Raymond. At home na at home. Say hi! Happy ka?
Eat daw muna kami bago tumingin ng dinosaur.
Happy ka, Moy-Moy?
Paano niya, niya?
Paano niya, niya? Dinosaur? Nag-eat? Si Marina, makain na rin. Alam ba nilang nandito tayo?
Parang hindi.
Dire-diretso kay. Mama! Mama! Tawag ka niya! Tawag ka niya! Wow. Lola's boy. Lola's boy. Sino Lola's boy? Si Moy Moy. So welcome back to my channel. I am your Mars Pauline. Kamusta kayo? I do hope everything is well with you and your family. For today, itutuloy na natin yung pamamasyal sa Clark, Pampanga. So sana napanood nyo yung video ko last week, which was about the Dinosaur Island. So this is the second part of it kasi I believe medyo nabitin kayo dahil may mga nag-message sa akin kung saan daw yon, kung ano pa yung makikita dun sa place. So this vlog is for it. But before I tour you around, please don't forget to subscribe onto this channel for more videos like this. Okay, so Clark Land ang tawag dun sa pinuntahan namin. Clark Land is very similar to the Singapore Zoo, which is merong 3 parks doon sa loob ng area. So, sa Singapore Zoo kasi, merong night safari, merong bird park, and then yung Singapore Zoo. So, dito naman sa Clark Land, parang ganun din. Yung unang pupuntahan nyo is yung Dinosaur Island. Thirdly, yung Dinosaur Island, which was yun yung pinuntahan natin sa previous vlog ko. And then, sa second park naman na papupuntahan nyo ay yung Wonders of the World. And yung third na mapupuntahan nyo is yung Insectlandia. And basically, ang bayad dito ay magkahiwalay. Para dun sa Dinosaur Island, it's 350 pesos. And then, for the Wonders of the World at saka Insectlandia, that's another 350 pesos. So, that's sorry naman sa maingay kasi playtime ni Thirdy. So, going back, 700 pesos para makapasok kayo dun sa tatlong area na yon. Wala pa dito yung additional na 7B na pinuntahan din namin. At makikita nyo yun later. At saka yung train sa Dinosaur Land. So, para makatipid kayo, I do suggest is either you book through Clook or message directly Kuya Rex, I will be putting his name and Facebook on the comment section or onto the description box para makita nyo siya. Kasi kapag sa Klook kayo at saka kay Kuya Rex kayo kumuha, lower or discounted price yung ibibigay nila sa'yo. Sa Klook kami actually kumuha and it's 400 pesos yung tatlong parks na yung mapupuntahan nyo. Nag-add na lang kami ng 50 pesos dun sa train ride at saka another 50 pesos dun sa 7D. So, nung time na yon, actually discounted. 50 plus 50 is 100, pero binigay nila sa amin ng 75 pesos. I don't know why. Pero, yon. So, nakakatuwa kasi ang dami nilang promotion ngayon. Siguro para makabalik sa, you know, sa sistema, makapag-income ulit sila and all. So, take advantage nyo. So, that's it. Basically, this vlog will cover the two other parks inside, again, the Clark Land. So, yun, hindi na mga masyadong dadaldal dito. Enjoy watching! Let's go!
Welcome to Dinosaur Island.
Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Visit here. Thank you.
Thank you, Kuya.